They're dispatched from the 2,000 meter marker, and the rider of, I'll just have to check who that is, that came down right after the start. So we'll just give them a chance to settle down for a leader. It's Orpen Lad in front, that's showing the way. Toronto's on the inside, Belfry's on the outside of runners, then Dancing Moonlight. They'll come back into view now, and it is Orpen Lad. That's the one with the red cap. It's on the outside of that one is Belfry, and they're followed by Toronto. It's Cruise Cruise that I can't find. So number five, Cruise Cruise, was the one that went down. Further back in the field is Firefoot, and Getaway Car is the trail. So Cruise Cruise hopefully will run off that inside running rail. They're going very slowly, and it's Orpen Lad with the red cap. Belfry's got the green cap. They're followed then by Toronto's near the rail. Firefoot is on the outside. Dancing Moonlight and Getaway Car, they're the last two, about 5-6 lengths off the leader. And let's hope this loose horse goes on. Belfry now on Orpen Lad. Back in third is Firefoot. And they are followed further back by Toronto. Then comes Getaway Car, Dancing Moonlight, as they move away now towards that entrance to the straight with about 500 to go. And Orpen Lad tries to make the break. So Orpen Lad is the leader. On the outside, Belfry. Down the inside, Firefoot. Then Toronto. Getaway Cars towards the outside, and Dancing Moonlight between the two of them. Coming down to the last 200 though, Firefoot hits the front. Trying to fight back is Orpen Lad. Toronto's running on from behind, so is Dancing Moonlight. But it's Firefoot past the 150. Gonna take some catching though, and Firefoot will win it. So Firefoot has won it. Second place will go to Toronto, then Dancing Moonlight and Orpen Lad.